Hi guys, this is Simeon from Swedish Homestead. Today is milling day. Today we want to show you how the wood miser mills a log from lifting it up onto the saw until it's all done. We will also make a video which will include all the details and the setup, what you have to think about with the band sawmill. That will not be included in today's video. And I want to do an interview with my dad. He has over 5,000 hours of milling experience with this saw. He bought it 14 years ago. Just want to check out the pros and cons of this mill. This is part 3 of the series from log to board. If you haven't seen the first two parts, check them out right here. We won't do much talking today. We just want to demonstrate how it is to mill a log from the beginning to the end on the band sawmill. And we just want you to get a feel for it. So that's going to be the video. We will have more detailed video where we talk about all the different aspects later. I hope you will enjoy this. Thank you. Okay guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. My younger brother was the first time on camera helping out my dad with the milling. And stay tuned for more videos about this. Like I said in the beginning, there will be lots more. So subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so. Leave a comment if you have a question. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Thank you for that and see you. Bye bye.